was not on for a long time, I didn't think. Is he coming? Yes. Boy, he snuck up on us once again.
Thank you. worship, service, outreach, and community. Get connected with the Find a Church section at thejoyfm.com.
Why? Oh, so we're in a hurry. We're chasing a train. We could go, does that ever bring us out on Bowlesboro?
I don't, I think so.
Or does it bring us out on Jefferson Street?
Helping
yes,
us find joy.
You.
93.3 WVFJ Greenville, Atlanta, and worldwide at thejoyfm.com.
Barely. Look at all these cars. You're going to have to wait for all these
these cars.
What do you mean barely?
Now we can, well, barely, because that light is, see that light is...
It's red now.
Red now, so... So...
Tori Kelly, a listener, supported the Joy FM. Thank you to all those who do support the Joy FM. If you're part of the giving family, we're so thankful for what you do. And if you are not, you can be. It's very convenient online at thejoyfm.com to give your gift right there, to see for a green button that says give now. Thank you so much for prayerfully considering that. I mentioned earlier that I'm feeling refreshed today because, you know, got that extra hour of sleep. And a lot of people use this day, the day after we turn our clocks back, to do certain things that need to get done a couple of times a year. If you have found this list, this is some good stuff to do if you've not considered doing it or haven't done it in a while. detectors too. But here's some other stuff that you can do. You can flip your mattress, you can clean your coffee machine, your filters, and your AC vents, your furnace filters, your dryer vents.
ES44AH.
It had one engine at the beginning and one BPU.
Mm-hmm.
To pull all those cars. Wow.
Francesca Battistelli, that's new music. It's called Defender. Every single week we have a review for you from PluggedIn.com, and Adam Holtz is here to let you know whether or not this new movie is family friendly or not.
The movie Harriet follows the life of a woman born into slavery in 1820 in Maryland. She was given the slave name Araminta Minty Roth, but we know her better as Harriet Tubman. As a girl, she was abused and manipulated. And just when she thought that emancipation was near, marrying a free man named John Tubman, she was threatened with never seeing freedom and having her children destined for captivity. Threats, however, have a way of sparking the rebels of all. Harriet Tubman does not want to lie down and die. Instead,
I don't know, maybe stop here. No, it is. It's the same one. Yeah, that's the exact same one. Yeah? Well, why is he sewing up here again?
Maybe that's why they put an APU on there. Maybe they're going to drop it off at the APU and take the rest of the cars and go on someplace else.
I still can't figure that one out. They must have come from that other road. Remember that other road that the Omos...
clanging and banging.
I don't know.
Only Jesus.
He's got a plan.
not done with you.
How fast do you think you can identify your favorite song? How quick are you with Name That Tune? You're probably quicker than you think. I've got some really interesting information I'm going to share with you in about 10 minutes. Phil, welcome now. This is Your Love Amazes Me. It's the Joy FM.
There were walls between us, by the cross you came, broken down. You broke them down. And there were chains around us, by your grace we are no longer bound. No longer bound. You called me out of the grave, you called me into the light. You called my name and then my heart came alive.
Maybe they unhooked whatever needed to be unhooked. Maybe they unhooked them at the DPU.
Helping Columbus find joy at 102.1.
Thank you.
half. That is Crowder from his I Know a Ghost album.
Wow, that's crazy.
What?
Mom marks up.
I know. Why?
I don't know. Who's in a container sucks at this place?
I don't know how fast you think you can identify a song, but it's.
And a Walmart truck here? I don't know why he's here.
I've never seen a Walmart. Of the song. I misspoke earlier when I said how fast you can name a song, but it's more identifying.
Maybe he's going to the.
Familiar.
Oh yeah, they disconnected very quickly.
According to some researchers at the University College London Computer Institute,
say that he disconnected
all the. Between a tenth and three tenths of a second.
Why do they do that?
To recognize your favorite songs. Just a.
Thank you. somewhere and get the whole train.
You want to go somewhere and get the whole train?
No, I already did. I want to.
Oh, okay.
This was it. I got it right here. So that's okay. Good. So I want to.